there's an expression, show me your thoughts and you show me your heart. And if you really love your spouse, if you really love Christ, how much time of your day is spent thinking about them? Thinking about their interests, their concerns, how you can please them, how you can console them. To let your brain focus on those that you love. Because actions start with thoughts. God bless you.